this is like the official church candy when me and mom were kids.
Wait, so it's, what's it called? Wilhelmina peppermint?
I never had this.
Wilhelmina peppermints, you said?
Yep.
Because Wilhelmina
peppermints were a lot more expensive than the Brock's chalky peppermints that my parents gave me for church.
Not really getting much.
I might need this later. Yeah, you can. You don't have to eat anything now. You'll save it and take it home. No, I just look at. They're not as bad as I remember.
Together?
When I was really little, I thought the
Wilhelmina
peppermints were very strong.
They're not really.
They were to me when I was little.
We can't really get much flavor out of it right now.
Yeah,